Oh, it looks. I'll see you later, Stag. Alright, I'm going to a gun store.
That makes two of us.
See, where are we at? Where's the gun store? Oh, it's right there. I'll take it.
So did you load in and do a whole bunch of stuff and buy things or whatever?
No. I've just been doing it as we go.
I don't know, but...
You just haven't been as proactive as I have with your investments.
Bullshit! I was so far ahead of you.
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks to me.
I'm making a lot more money than you.
That's my point, is that I was ahead of you in making money per hour.
What the...
Oh my god, how is this possible?
Get the fuck off of it, thank you! Yeah, that's... you know, it's not...
Wow, you... I wouldn't believe it's possible.
That I lost that little health?
No, I have no, nothing to do with you! This is just ridiculous.
Well, I bought it, waiting on you. Wait, maybe I don't. Maybe, oh, well, that's okay. I cleared it. It's all good. Waller, dude!
We're not even at the same place.
Yes, I'm right here! Are you. That's it. You don't think I'm here?
I don't see you anywhere. You don't.
Well, let's see if this changes your mind.
You're not showing up on my. You're not showing up anywhere. I see the Molotovs. Apparently, they're not affecting me.
Well, that. You don't see me shooting you.
No.
Oh, okay. Game's not working. What else is new?
Fuck.
Okay. What the fuck? Oh, goddamn!
Somebody shoot them. I need to buy ammo.
Yeah, I reset it. Now the coppers and gangbangers are shooting each other.
Good, thank you.
Yeah, 40 grand to play with. Where you at, Waldo, dude?
Okay, you need to go fuck yourself.
Let's see. Homies get a small health boost.
I need to upgrade. I don't think I need to upgrade anything.
What can I do? I'm gonna buy this city takeover thing, see what happens.
Okay.
City takeover. For 40 grand! I don't even have. Oh my god. That's expensive. Hourly income. Health. Health upgrades. Go ahead and do that. Always gonna get new set of health. Ah, that's gonna be a little bit ways off. Can't buy that. Damn it. Alright, let's see what kind of new weapon we can get here.
Yeah, oh fuck.
High grade rifle with upgradable scope. Is that what you've been using? The AR-55?
Well, I don't know what it is.
Well, I'm gonna try it.
Yes. It's pretty nice. When it's all the way upgraded. It has zero recoil and... Well, it has zero recoil.
That's it, huh?
And it has a huge clip. I mean, I have like 500 plus rounds.
Not too sure. And it comes with a flashlight, too! Alright, we good to get this party started or what?
Yes. Did you buy the city takeover?
No. I couldn't afford it. I was $50 off. It'll be my next investment, Waldo, dude, I swear.
Okay. Pay cash.
Ooh, look at all this good stuff on the ground. Oh my god. Okay, you walking over me, just...
Okay, I don't know, I didn't see you the whole time you were in there.
Well, I was throwing Molotovs and lighting you up with the armor piercers.
I saw you when you, well, I didn't see you, I saw the Molotovs.
So what are we doing now?
Find a mission.
You wanted to do a okay. Stag party!
Stag party it is.
Saints HQ, while Dizito.
Oh
my god, what the fuck? What, you got springs in the wheels there? I can't get up.
My car. I'm stuck. Hold on. Getting my head bashed in.
My guy isn't getting up.
Yeah, well, the car is parked on your face.
Oh, is that, well, it's not, oh, well, I got up now. What the
You're
fuck?
You're stuck in the concrete right now. You're running in the concrete.
Well, I'm in a fucking news van right now.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh yeah, I got nitrous. Oh shit, it works. I like the. Let me give you a boost there. You look a little slow.
All right, give me a boost.
Damn, the fucking news van drifts like a champ.
That's slow as a goddamn slug.
Well, for a news van, it's pretty fast.
What? How many news vans have you driven in your day?
Just one. I can't believe I forgot about the nitrous. I spent 40k thick on this. Oh wait, it was actually like 56k. Never mind.
Well, congratulations, you're a 56k moron.
Well, I have nitrous on my van and you don't, so who's
laughing?
Well,
look who's in front!
You're in a faster car! Well, I'm actually catching up since it's a straightaway.
You might be catching up because I'm running this bitch on fucking rims.
I'll take it any way I can get it.
Are you fucking firing missiles? Oh, no, that's the guy behind
that's
us.
Not me. Where's my cabron?
Okay. Oh, looks like he's dead. I don't know who's firing.
I don't see anyone firing rockets.
Somebody was firing rockets, but then his car lit on fire. Hey.
I think you've gone crazy, Waldo, dude. Damn it! Open the sandwich you in our building.
Car torpedo.
Who's gonna flip the board this time?
I won't run.
Yeah, I'm good.
I felt that the moment we met. That connection.
What?
Forbidden love.
Oh my god, can I just shoot this guy?
Pistol whip the bitch.
Oh wow.
Super face is on the way.
You did that on purpose.
Wait, did you ever see the tattoo that I had?
Yeah.
What was the tattoo?
It was on your face?
Yeah, it's a shark jaw. It means if you get close, I eat you up.
Oh yeah? How about you eat my boot? Jesus, I was just... Oh shit, we got infinite Molotov!
Oh, I like that.
Rev on, monkey, to the PR center.
Sorry, boys.
Oh, it's just infinite Molotovs. To the PR center, Waldo, dude.
I'm going.
Can you drive and throw Molotovs at the same time?
Well, Q is pretty close to W, so we'll find out. Wait, are you throwing Molotovs?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be throwing
okay,
Molotovs?
Okay, I just want to make sure you're chucking them the whole time.
Yeah, I'm trying to get as many pedestrians as I can. I'm turning this into... Oh, my God! How did I die?
You probably missed it in the Molotov frenzy, but our car was on fire.
I couldn't... I thought everything was on fire.
Well, it was, including us.
All right, I got us a ride. Never mind, you've got a pretty good one yourself.
I got some wheels here. Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
How do you do a wheelie?
What's it worth?
Absolutely nothing.
Alright, if it's not worth anything...
You are a dick, you know that?
You hit Alt!
Alt? That... No, was that so hard?
Was it so hard to figure it out?
Yeah, I didn't know Alt did anything in this game. If it makes you feel any better, I kinda turned myself into a carrot on my first wheelie.
Alt F4. For a super wheelie.
Don't tempt me. I heard if you delete System 32, you get God mode.
That's true.
Let's see if those banners are flame retardant. Alright. Oh, Burn the stag banners.
Come on!
Okay, burn the stag banners. That's what he wants. That's what I'll give him. Stag banners have been taken care of. I repeat, have been taken care of.
That was easy. Back and I'm bringing
friends. Going back to the HQ.
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security room.
Oh shit, I got Nos in the APC too, yeah!
Planet seats.
We definitely can't maneuver the turret while in nitrous mode. That's definitely too bad.
Oh no!
I made 77 feet in that one little jump, really? I don't believe that. Damn, got the max respect for that power slam, that's for sure. Uh-oh, my stag vehicle's not doing so hot. Whoops. It didn't give me enough time to bail out.
God damn, that was saved by the bell.
What do you mean saved by the bell?
I was holed up in a fucking building murdering cops by the dozens.
Alright, we did get a checkpoint though, so I think we're good.
Thank fucking Christ. Oh no.
Oh, we got a store we can buy.
Yes. Be careful not to set off the bombs when you get
I don't think we can buy it while on a mission.
Go for the taxi.
Damn it! I wonder if I can give you nitrous.
Nope.
Damn it. Waldo, dude!
Whoa, where did that come from?
Yeah, my health's not doing so good. You want to put the pedal to the metal, okay?
You're the best around! Nothing's gonna ever take you down, you're the best
around!
Get out!
Oh, shit! I was taking a sip of water!
Don't ever drink water when you're in a car with me. Stag party failed. My partner was killed.
Yeah, you killed me. There's no downtime whatsoever. Jeez.
Why would you have it any other way? Oh, hey, we're under fire.
Oh, I wonder if the moped gets nitrous.
There's only one way to... Oh my god, I jumped into a car and it killed me!
I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security
room. Okay, get up here, big boy.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, the moped has nitrous, by the way, if you want to hop on.
That's incredible. I would love to, but...
I think this is actually just a one-man vehicle. See you later! Nitrous and a wheelie, yeah!
Wheelies on a moped?
Yeah, you'd be surprised what I'm capable of. The moped definitely doesn't offer much in ways of protection, though. I am getting lit the fuck up.
Weird, I would have thought that the moped would cover you from all angles.
Well, you'd think I'd just be that so fast that I'd just be a blur.
Hurrah!
Damn, we need more nitrous! Is that you up there?
Yeah.
Oh shit, you fucking oh my god. Oh, I may not be making it.
That's okay, I'm almost there. No, that's not what I wanted to do.
Yeah, I crashed into a fucking cement truck that I'm going to assume you left there.
Come on, I don't do that stuff.
Oh shit. Defend the North. Ooh. Is this infinite
right.
RPGs that we've got here?
I left to set off the bombs when Stag gets close.
Wait. What is I think we're supposed to get away from this.
I think we're supposed to kill shit.
Supposed to set off the bombs when Stag gets close. Well, I guess that was the bomb.
Well, that was me shooting my guided missile.
Where did you get guided missiles from?
Well, the same thing you have.
I just have RPGs.
Oh yeah.
I think we're supposed to blow up these crates. Let's find out what happened. Wait, we got something up. South. Oh wait, I need more RPGs. Oh, it's not giving me any ammo. You hogged it all.
I didn't get any ammo for it either.
Damn it, Waldo, dude.
Hold on, maybe there'll be some over here.
Only hope. Viola is getting her shit wrecked. Oh wait, well wait, what is Swamp Reaper?
Not
that.
Okay.
Down to South Shad.
I don't see shit. Oh, here we go.
Need more RPGs. Oh, that blew something up.
What the fuck?
What did we do to do that?
I don't know.
We need to do that again. Sniper, south side. Oh, you're about to get fucking pistol sniped. Yep, I pistol sniped the snipers. Shit, that's a VTOL.
More snipers, that's okay, I killed them.
Yeah, I got them.
Send the tank to the north side.
To the north side.
Back to the north side.
Hold down the fort, men. Yeah, I don't think small arms fire is gonna cut it there, situation. All right. Oh God! I almost jumped out.
All right.
Let's see. Where are these tanks at? There they are. You can't hide from me.
Very nice. Very nice. He's still at like half health. Throwing grenades.
Okay, that hit him. It only takes him down like 40%. That didn't do shit!
Yeah, I don't know what I have that can damage him.
Well, I got one tank. Got them both.
Wait, how did you kill him?
With the Reaper drone!
Oh, okay. What if we didn't have that, though?
I don't know. Couldn't tell you. Oh, my...
Boss, I'm on my way back. He'll love our new toy.
Where's our new toy? That's not a toy, you maniac!
Hey, that is...
Going down the elevator, older dude.
Okay.
Oh my God, really?
Hurry! I'm not lasting much longer on my own out here.
I'm gonna jump and try to take this thing.
Go for it. Oh shit, barely dodged that one. Got the guy in the turret out.
Yep, it's mine.
I'll go help Pierce.
Damn! Glad you came along when you did.
No worries. You get the toy you wanted.
Where's my toy? Oh. Up, going back to Saint HQ while they're in clear path.
Okay, yeah, I think it's all dead.
Oh, there's an APC that drove past you. Ooh, this toy, ooh, come on, give me something good, Pierce. Don't let me think you're a big dildo baggage for the rest of my life.
Oh yeah.
It's a laser targeting system.
Ooh, airstrike.
Oh, I do.
I got it.
Said about you. Fuck right.
Time to duck and cover. I already called it down.
Not this APC. Yeah. Wait, what? Bring in the rain. Oh God, that laser hurt. Come on, call it in, big boy. What is there, like an AC-130 in the air somewhere?
Apparently so.
Yeah, our Saints Row followers, guys, are pretty close to that.
The fuck 'em.
They're expendable, right?
Yes. Collateral damage is a given in this situation.
Oh shit, that hurts. More airstrike. Why doesn't Pierce do this? He's the one who brought it.
More missiles.
How many tanks do they have?
Not as many missiles as we have.
Oh, are we gonna drop airstrikes on the aircraft too?
I'm one step ahead of you.
Alright, that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, keep sitting there, keep sitting there. Keep sitting there.
Yeah!
Very good, sir. Oh, that's a. I'm going. Yep. Right in the middle of all those APCs that just disappeared midair. Two more VTOLs, older dude.
Yep.
I'm getting the left. Oh, shit, it's too shaky! I don't think the. Oh, yeah, there we go. They definitely brought the rain there.
Okay, very nice, very nice.
Uh-oh. Kill Stag in the observation deck, Waldo, dude. We've been encroached.
That's okay. Bring the rain. I repeat, bring the rain.
That's okay. Oh, God, that's a grenade. I may have missed my grenade.
Yeah, I see that.
What, are you dropping a fucking airstrike in
here? I'm bringing the fucking rain, Bruce.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit, I almost blew a load in Pierce's face.
Like a literal load?
Nah, a shotgun load.
Oh.
What can I say? It's a
big difference. You dirty little mind, Waldo, dude. To the elevator. Go to Shandy. Hold on, girlfriend! Get this fucking window out of the way.
Damn!
How much of their shit have we blown up? Where do they keep getting this?
Well, they should be running out of raw materials here soon.
Yeah, we got your poster boy.
Zach's mission is to eradicate the gangs at Steelport. But where to focus the firepower is my call. At least Birkin will hammer the syndicate for a while. Give you boys a little breathing room.
How you want to play it?
Kill everyone.
Shall I hide from my one
give Josh to Shawnee or Cyrus?
What? Even it's a Shawnee. Is this even a question?
Nightblade as homie. Reward Stag City takeover assistance.
I will lose my damn mind.
You have 60 seconds to decide.
I say we just fucking keep his shit here.
Yeah, and kill fucking shit eater Baggins here.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Prepare to open fire on the building.
Don't let him get away! Oh my God.
I'm bringing the fucking rain on him.
Oh, we gotta jump, Waldo, dude!
That's okay, I brought the rain. I'm gonna bring it on him again.
Did you die?
No, I brought the fucking rain on him.
See you later, HQ.
Congratulations are in order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target for questioning.
They're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find her.
What, they're gonna kill Shandy?
Bitch!
Did you get 11,999?
I think Nightblade just shorted us out a little bit. Taking a little off the top. Level 31, Walter, dude.
Fuck yourself.
Oh, SA3 airstrike. Oh, I gotta upgrade that.
Nightblade can be found.
So we can choose between
Josh
him
Burke.
Or his alter ego.
Yeah. Bruce Wayne or Batman.
Yeah, Clark Kent or Superman. What do you think, Walter, dude?
Well, Clark Kent still technically has all the same superpowers.